ligando, hein? Alô?
Ô, Victor.
Max? Max, you're alive?
Of course I'm alive.
We did not know this. We are lost, Max. Our brother was everything to us.
I understand. Listen, I'm sorry about your loss. Both of you. Rodrigo was a good man. I failed him. But I was tricked.
What happened, Max?
I don't know.
Some guys from the Crush of Prado came into the building downstairs, so while me and the security guard were dealing with them, an assassin must have come in and executed your brother. At least that's how I think it happened.
No, you killed him, Boha. You killed my brother.
What are you talking about? I understand you're upset, but please, why the hell would I do that?
To get his money, to take his money.
How am I getting his money, Marcelo? Please, think. I worked my ass off for your family. I saved your life twice or more. Right now, I'm going to get Fabiana.
Where is she? Where is Fabiana, eh?
She's in a place called Nova Esperanza.
How do you know this, Max?
One of the Crotch of Prado told me just before he died.
Please, bring our sister-in-law back to us, Max. Our family is being torn apart.
So I guess I was finally about to go and experience the other side of Sao Paulo firsthand. The bit people try to ignore. The unpleasant memory they try to obliterate with cocktails and helicopters and parties and lines of blow, like rich fools the world over. I was a day off the sauce for the first time in years and knew I was due a hangover sent direct from Mother Nature. I had no idea where the hell I was gonna go, so I decided to head straight for the street party that seemed to be raging. Either that or some other fool had gotten there before me and now was being ritually sacrificed. I've had better ideas. But then I've also had worse ones, like accepting this job in the first place.
E aí, gringo?
You lost, kid.
Me amarro nos States. Você precisa de ajuda, senhor?
Speak English?
Aham, falo sim, sem problema.
Don't you know if you ever seen this girl, Fabiana? Come here for a second, look at her.
I know lots of girls, sexy. Come on, come on. This way.
Where are you going? Wait a minute. Down there?
É isso.
Found myself a tour guide. The way I see it, there's two types of people. Those who spend their lives trying to build a future, and those who spend their lives trying to rebuild the past. For too long, I've been stuck in between, hidden in the dark. What was I really doing walking in there with my bad haircut and ridiculous shirt? Was I there to make something right? Or was I just using a messed up situation to indulge myself, grasping at some desperate delusion of control? Maybe the two went hand in hand more than I cared to admit. I stumbled into some kind of street party. This was the kind of reality Americans paid top dollar to see. Slums had become tourist attractions, places where yuppies could gawk at the endless spirit of the poor from the inside of their bulletproof buses. I felt dumb and exposed. I missed the booze. Not that it mattered, sober or drunk, I was hardly undercover. I stood out in this place like a streetwalker in a monastery. Barracos e morros sem socorro num lugar sem esperança, nada, sem luz que possa inspirar.
Continua dando caralho. Que porra é essa que você tá fazendo aqui? Como que você sai entrando aqui assim?
Anda, vai pra lá.
What do you need, guys? What do you need?
O que você tá fazendo aqui? Eu tô te perguntando. Eu te chamei aqui, porra.
Easy, pal, easy.
Ah, então, você é americano de merda.
Look, I didn't mean any offense.
Me dá só uma razão pra eu não te matar, seu americano burro.
Desculpa, amigo, por favor.
Passa tudo que você tem, viado. Pega o dinheiro dele, pega o dinheiro dele. Ah, remotão, hein? Passa aqui. Dá logo. Dá logo. Da puta. Valeu, mano. Bem-vindo à favela Nova Esperança. Agora não, fora daqui.
All things considered, I was gonna have to look on this as a good outcome. I was deep in gang territory. These kids were raised hating clowns like me. Middle-income ass-kickers who protected the rich by shooting kids like them.